How to see incognito search history on Google Chrome. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can find out your incognito search history on the Google Chrome browser. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to check this one, go ahead and open up the Google Chrome browser from a device. And from the homepage, if I go to the incognito mode right over here, and it'll get it to actually own save your browsing history, cookies and data and other information. So this is absolutely safe and it won't save any data from your browser. Well, so the reason why it won't save any data, it's pretty hard to get back your search history on the incognito browser. But there is one thing that you can actually do in order to find out this one. It's just to do, get back from here, get back to the normal mode of your browser. And from here, you just need to search with this specific link, which is Chrome. And you just need to search with this specific URL address right here. And once you have typed this one, go ahead and search for with this one, and he'll get to see your Chrome URL link. So from here, you just need to find out the Chrome history. He'll get to see the Chrome history, and just need to tap on Chrome history right here, and it's gonna load up and it's gonna show you all the history that you have with this one. And you can actually look at that your incognito history is still there or not. And this is how you actually can see the incognito search history on Google Chrome browser. Hope you find this to be helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.